Whoa, whoops, oh, I dropped my monster condom that I used for my
Magnum Dom.
Yeah, no, I don't really do mud.
But you're a garden fairy.
Ironic, isn't it?
If you've ever thought that you're not skinny enough to dress cool, well then I'm gonna need you to hit that follow button because you have come to the right place.
So I had a lady at the store have the audacity to ask me if I was wearing a bra, and I said no, and she said, well, I can see your nipples, and I said, well, happy birthday.
Send this video to your sibling without knowing what the video says. You do it? All right. So I know we're siblings and we have to love each other, but you're still a bitch.
I'm so fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop.
Show me something natural like Aprovol with your bra. Show me something natural like ass with some stretch marks.
People of Bikini Bottom, as the manager of...
SpongeBob.
Hold the phone, folks. I'm getting an important news flash from Mr. Krabs. Go ahead, Mr. K. I'm making a complete wet of myself.
I'm here to say that this is a summer body. That is a summer body. These are summer bodies. Y'all all are ready for summer. No matter what your body look like. Because you're beautiful, bitches.
So far, glitter in the sky, glitter in the eyes, shining just the way we are. I feel like we're forever every time we get together, but whatever, let's get lost on Mars.
You want me, I want you, baby, my sugar boo, I'm levitating, the milk you...
I know that's right!
Big bad pussy, not the Bentley Bentayga, man, Balenciaga brought it back, no how I give it up. It's big bags, bussin' not the Bentley Bentayga, man.
You probably think this world is a dream come true, but you're wrong.
You can hear it in the silence.
Pull me out, save me. I've been feeling so long. I keep waiting for you, but you never come.
Okay, I've been getting this question a lot. So here's how I went from this handsome guy to this equally as handsome guy. All I'm doing right now is easy cardio. And during the week, my meals basically look like this. But the weekend though, yeah, I'm definitely still about that life. Don't get it twisted. Besides that, I just stay hydrated and get plenty of rest.
I'm going to tell you the advantages of a chubby girl. Only real men know what's up.
Mentally, like long-term shit, it's gonna fuck with.
And oh, did it fuck with me. I vividly remember a time when Hillary Duff was considered chubby. And let us not forget when we all celebrated Beyonce basically starving herself on the Master Cleanse to be in Dreamgirls. Honorable mention, Tyra Banks getting shamed for being 160 pounds and having a nervous breakdown on her talk show. This was me in high school. You see the bones sticking out of my chest? This girl thought she was fat because of all that bullshit she saw in the media. And I still think that female beauty standards are really toxic today, but woo, did this era do a number on us.
But you ain't really good.
We never thought of living before. Why are we always stuck and running from?
going to be doing a Zoffel swim review. I didn't order any swimsuits for Hailey, so she's just gonna sit here for commentary. Also, big plus, she lost her voice, so she can't talk much.
I can still say what I need to say.
What is happening? This looks pornographic.
Look at my saggy drawers.
I guess I can tie them better.
If I stood sideways, you could see my entire room. Yeah. So this is what it's supposed to look like?
Are you sure that this one doesn't go?
Dude, no, I'm certain. I bought it because it was strapless.
Oh no.
No, it looks like I'm wearing a mask. It's like taking my boobs and just going, boop. In no way is this better. I look like a milkmaid.
This is medium or a large?
This is a large.
This one, maybe if you went small, it could have some appeal?
No, I don't think so.
To my body. Many days I spent with you hidden under big baggy and flowy clothes. Some days I hated all of you from my forehead to my toes. There were days I spent starving you, depriving you of fuel. Other days I ate myself into bed using food as an abusive tool. I've told you that I love you and under my breath whispered not. I've pushed you to your limits and made you give everything you've got. I spoke down to you often, said the meanest things I could say, then expected you to carry me through each and every day. I have seen you in the mirror and cried at the very sight, then turned around and dieted strictly out of spite. I've told you I was sorry, my fingers crossed behind my back, knowing the next time I was hurting, it'd be you that I'd attack. I've broken every single promise I've ever made to you, but here you are supporting me with everything you do. You never cease to amaze me how you can forgive and forget. I'll spend the rest of my life forever in your debt. I love you.
Hey babe, I'm Allie, plus size bikini expert, and I'm going to show you three different ways that you can tie your triangle bikini tops to save your neck this summer. This is hack number three, and it's by far my favorite. I'm going to wear this sports bra so I don't get in trouble. We're going to flip this around, okay? This is how it's going to be. I'm going to use these straps on the top to be the bottom. I'm going to tie them around like I normally would. Here, nice and tight. Now, this is the fun part. I'm going to take these two straps you have left, and you're going to twist them. Just easy, easy peasy, twist, twist, twist. You're going to put this over your head. Got to grab these so you can tie them in the back. And then bring it back here, and I'm going to tie it on to this string here. I'm going to show you without the sports bra. Which one are you going to try this summer?
Oops, I did it again, except I'm not fucking sorry about it. You guys hyped me up so much the first two times when I tried on these Cupshe swimming suits. I have the one piece that I tried on, and then the two piece that my pregnant ass ordered another one. Where did it go? So I ordered a one piece. I also ordered shoes, and then I also ordered a cover up. So let's see if I can still look like a smoking hot mama in this one. 3 for 3, can we do it? I don't know. Let's find out. Someone better tell that lifeguard to blow that damn whistle because I look drop dead gorgeous. Are you fucking kidding me? I look fine as hell. You know what? Don't call the lifeguard. Call the damn fire department because I am one smoking hot mama. Hell yeah. I'm gonna rock that kiddie pool. Now let's try it with the entire outfit. Pamela Anderson, who? Never heard of her. I'm the only bitch that rocks that beach. Fuck your sandcastle, bitch. Fuck that sandcastle, bitch. I am offended Sports Illustrated hasn't called me yet because I look good.